What's up, guys? So I'm going to be playing Breeze today. I was playing earlier and I just joined a match. I was in the free play area for it for a long time. And yeah. So right now I'm not in competitive. I'm going to go into competitive. And I'll tell you guys when I feel like it. Because right now I'm just warming up. I'm going to see what I'm feeling. Oh wow. I'm just feeling bad. Right as I really start the streams, I really get bad for the first match. It makes no sense. I don't know. I wish these guys had a microphone and we were at a chat party because we have to know what they're doing. And I'm fine, so good luck saving that. Whoever is watching, I'm going to put comments up so you can, whatever. I suck. Why do I suck? Because I'm out of my rope. Oh, I know why. Storm match. Let's do it. No, they didn't. Great, this other guy's on the other team. Smurf or what? with a starving me. Let's die in a sad family. Oh, if I had used maybe I would have saved that. That's just messed up. He joined right from the bot and the bot ran away. Like, look. So this guy over here, Shepherd, he went over there. Easy save, but since it did it right like that, that's just sad. That's messed up. Oh, and then my teammate sucks. Great. Are you in a bad mood? Because you're just telling me. Thank you. I haven't been having the best teammates lately. Well, wasn't the best team I had, and I don't even have them on my team, so let's just say I already lost. Messed up. Still, I don't know where the other guy was. I feel like it's AFK because he's just sitting there. Well, come out a little bit. Not really, just went for it. But still, there you go. So let's go, we got that nice goal. I'm going to go up with this guy. I'm a little tired, as you might tell. And we shouldn't have done that. Pinch. Gonna get back, it's this guy. Teammate sucks, and look at the time, guys. That is just really sad. Wow. I'll tell him I'll trade. Because he wanted to trade earlier. Save that, we would have only been tied. Sorry. Still though, why is this guy not the Apollo Gamer? He's not going for anything, but he's doing better than them guys. So as soon as the stream gets to the 30 minute mark, I am going to stop the stream. Let's join. Yay. Does he have anything else? You want a fucking plates, dude? All those crates for the drama suit. Let's see. I wanna take this out and just we'll go for that. That's a pretty good trade. I really don't need those things, and the Domino key is nice, so I'll take that. I'm going to not trade the other guy, which is Gamer, I think. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to trade. Whoops, it's not that guy. Okay, I want to trade with him. He is currently unavailable for trades. You want these? He doesn't want any of that. I at least want. If I looked at that, I want some of those instead. Look at my wonderful big bear, guys. It's like bigger than me. couldn't trade for that. I'm going to try to trade with other people right now. I'm going to go to my communities. I'm sorry that the screen pops up and it won't show what I'm doing, but it's just part of the thing. So it will be on there for just a little bit, me looking for someone to trade with. It, yeah. Go to this guy. He is looking for an endo and has an offer.
Because I'm overpaying. Okay, it depends what this. Wait. Who's the other guy in the party? You're
you
Chris Maniac.
Me?
No, wait, what, Chris Maniac, would you do it for Septums and Pixel Fire?
I don't.
Okay, no, then I'm trading with this guy.
So now, guys, I'm going to look for another person. That guy, he wanted septums for septums and Pixifier for an endo. Even though technically that should be a fair trade if imports and everything were worth the same amount of keys, but I do not want Pixifier. No one will want it. So, yeah. Right now, I am looking for just random things that I have. And I can get good trades.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Do you have a CC4 report?
I don't. I'm gonna do blind trading because you can get really lucky for stuff like that. And I think we're about to hit the 30 minute mark, so I'm going to end it soon. I will tell you guys what I get during blind trading. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna videotape it. So yeah. So let me get to the back to Rocket League so you guys can see me actually and not just the blue screen that you guys are seeing right now. So here I am. We just hit the 30 minute mark. I will see you guys later. Bye. And make sure to subscribe and like and comment what my next video should be about.